Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for BCW Warzone. I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze. And we are sold out here tonight. Here in Baltimore, Maryland. Now, here tonight, after an amazing show where we had four new champions crowned. We open the night with a normal match, which is very rare for us here in BCW, between Rosemary and the BCW Women's Champion, Jesse the Phantom Davidson. Of course, Saraya, unfortunately, will not be here tonight, as she is currently being checked out by our medical staff. Due to the damage done by Jesse Davidson in that match with moves like that, our medical staff are worried that she may have re-injured her neck. Oof! Reversal from Rosemary. Thank you. leg drop there. Now Jesse going to work on the arm of Rosemary here. Wait a minute. Oh, now just putting the boots to Rosemary. Next up, we have the DPW World Heavyweight Champion, I believe. I don't think so, though. But I can't think of it right now, because I haven't watched that new pay-per-view on DPW yet, so I don't know. But yeah, we have BoJack going one-on-one with the Outlaw, Adam Page. Here we go. Oof! Using his own momentum is Adam Page there against Bojack. Slam from Bojack. And looks like Bojack paying him back for the start of the match there. Just damaging the ribs. Bojack! German Grand Smash Lariat. Hang on. Oh, Bojack bomb, I believe. Again. Goes for the Bojack bomb. Oh! Autumn! Next up, it is the new BCW Elite Heavyweight Champion, Jeremy Davison, in action against Jinder Mahal. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, you did not hear me wrong. It is the new BCW Elite Heavyweight Champion. Because last night, Jeremy Davison dominated Brian Cage to become your new ECW Elite Heavyweight Champion. I think all that Jinder Mahal managed to do there was piss off Jeremy Davison. Thank you. Owens still can. Up. Oh, has him up. Chaos bomb.
Here is your winner, Jeremy Davidson.
What the? Okay, what? What is Christian Cage doing out here? He's coming out here, Greg. Jeremy Davidson, this is a Christian Cage, and it's like, I'm done with you, you're nothing to me. Ladies and gentlemen, next up, it is very curious because JC is in a tag team match. However, it's not with his normal tag team partner. It's not with Justin Davidson, which is weird because we usually see them tag up. Wait, what? Oh, well, I am getting word that Jeremy Davidson has told JC that I don't care what your squabbles are to between you and Justin against Damien. You two need to learn to work together. So, tonight, wow, it is going to be JC teaming up with Damien versus Danny Burch and Oney Lorcan making their BCW debut as a team. Was JC able to retain his BCW television championship in a tough fight? Last night. See how they work together. Yeah. Hell's Gate, locked in. Off the ropes. Anarchist Cutter! Oh. lurking in trouble. Bloody end.
Thank you.
is now a 2-on-1 match in favor of Chaos. Next up, James Anderson has his first title defense against Justin Quickdraw Davidson. Of course, then, unfortunately, well, he had an opportunity last night at BCW Winter to be BCW Hardcore Champion. However, Christian Cage would spend the match working of Justin, just brutalizing him. And, well, it would end up, with Christian hitting the kill switch. Failed attempts. And unfortunately, Justin would not become new BCW Hardcore Champion. But tonight, he goes 1-on-1 with the new BCW Extreme Impact Champion, Justin James Anderson. Of course, Justin still holds the reign as the longest reigning BCW Extreme Impact Champion date at 35. Successful title defenses. Since has been looking to regain and maybe extend that record. Can he do it tonight? can tell you this much, ladies and gentlemen. If this keeps up, we can kill shot. Very familiar. Again. maybe this rookie is dreading winning that championship. What a match from James. And what a fight he put up. However, your new BCW Extreme Impact Champion, Justin Quick Draw Davidson, and two-time champion as well. Now this match is another normal match, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, allow me to reiterate, we rarely have normal matches here in BCW. But when we do, it is because they are suggested. And really, you know, demanded by the opponent. Because for some reason, they, get that even though they're restricting their opponents from using weapons, it doesn't really restrict the, you know, it also restricts the person suggesting it to use weapons.
Thank you.
Brian Pierce is tired of this. Oh, maybe not. He's playing a bit of possum here. Just targeting the arm and hand of Pierce. Gets the shoulder up. Yeah.
Here is your winner, Assassin, Pierce.
I do not think Pierce is done. Next up, it is the main event, and you guys know what that means when it comes to BCW Warzone. It is inside the Cage of Doom, the Riot Killer, Ryan Rage, is going one-on-one with the legend, the man, the myth, the legend, Ken Washington. Ken Washington, you're gonna have a hard time submitting Ryan Rage, much less even getting close. Thank you. Not at 100%, Ken Washington. Against a man like Ryan Rage. Wow!
Here is your winner, Ken Washington!
Wow! Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe what I just saw. Ken Washington defeating Ryan Rage. Wow. I don't even know what to say. But ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for BCW Warzone. I will see you guys tomorrow for another episode of Kingdom Hearts 3. Or no, Kingdom Hearts 2. And I will see you guys for another episode of GX3 Deep Cover Gecko. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.